So when you teach picky eaters that they really actually love vegetables instead of, you know, metal tainted, then this turns into marriage counseling because they'll eat what's cooked.
So what's happening with your dad right now?
He just ate squash, not fried, for the first time in his life, and he'll be 70 on Sunday. And is very happily eating green beans with no salt. And the fresh salad. I mean,
let's
our
hamburger, here.
French fry, love, and papa is eating healthy food right now.
Isn't it a great feeling? It's awesome. Let's look at that plate. Look at that. It's awesome. What do you think, Summer?
Yeah!